Hey everyone, welcome back to CVB Vlogs. This is number 3. So I've been telling the boys, hey, we gotta make some more videos, but I haven't made any videos myself, so I'm going to Parkourkeskus with Jesse and the guys. So I thought I might as well take you guys with me. Well, let's go to Parkourkeskus and see what happens. So I've been hitting the gym for a couple months because all the lads are getting quite strong, so I gotta try and keep up with them. I've always been pretty decent with things with a run-up, but when you don't have a run-up you need some more strength, and especially as our jumps are getting bigger and bigger every year, we need some good strength to take that impact. Pretty happy to hear that Rope is coming also. He's living in the States nowadays. I don't know, doing some big boy stuff in the business world. Yes, it's coming. Oh boy, gonna be some good old school vibes. I don't know if you can see this properly, but this is a perfect wall for some Spider-Man action. Oh boy, and I live like 400 meters from here. All right, boys, that's for next spring. All right, the bus is coming soon, so let's put on some PK chills and let's go. I think it's annoying. All right, so here we are, and first of all, thank you, Brandon, for the shirt. It's sick. Like always, the boys are on the parkour schedule, as they should. Yo, what up?
Hey, what up?
Yo! Remember to stay hydrated, kids.
Yeah. Yo. Most money too. Most some of you would. May. May.
vodka exposed. Niggas have triple exposés with my old bitches. My name is Chez, I'm addicted to these flows and these hoes. Lord knows I got a Jones for a gold digger. I come shining so glow like the gold member. Anything I touch, it turn froze that explode, nigga. I drop gems and make moves on the low and move smooth like the low pro Vogues on the Oldsmobile. Leave me alone, stay alone, cause them hoes will squeal. Tiptoeing on the road, I am so for real. Them other niggas all jokes and you know it. Shit, go ahead, laugh, know you tired of trying to hold it. Ian, I said gas with the pen when I wrote it. You could overcome a toast on this
plane. Oli varmaan paras climb up -teki, jonka mä oon nähnyt vähän aikaa.
I'm wide open, my all seeing eye on focus. You know it, bitch.
Bitch, kick a little something for the G's. And get the party popping on the week. Maybe we can smoke a little weed and see what we get into. May I kick a little something for the freaks too. Still a real nigga when I greet you. Good while I go when I breathe through. And still showing love.
Hey, pulled up with my shit bumping. Rolling weed and we getting blunted. New niggas, but I've been thugging. Out in my chick bucket. Gas tank on 10 duckies. Still clean and I'm still stuntin'. Still mean and I'm still muggin'. Still getting crackin', my nigga is still nothing. My nigga is still fuckin', my nigga we still bustin'. He talking shit and won't run it. Still fake, still broke, still frontin'. Still getting money for living the life I wanted. My girl left and we still fuckin'. Stay high but I still function. Spend big but I still budget. Still spend money on shit I don't really fuck with.
Make a little something for the G's. And get the party popping on the weekend. Maybe we can smoke a little weed and see what we get into. Make kick a little something for the freaks too. Still a real nigga when I greet you. Good while I go when I breathe through. And still showing love. Make kick a little something for the G's. And get the party popping on the weekend. Maybe we can smoke a little weed and see what we get into. May I kick a little something for the freaks too. Still a real nigga when I greet you. Good while I go when I breeze through. And still showing love.
Yeah, nigga, that shit slap. Trent! My nigga Chewy and shit. Nigga, sack to LA, nigga. Sack to the M, nigga. Bitch. I ain't even have to say that shit, but I did though.